We've used wet sol since 1988. It's just a spreader sticker. I mean, it's you put it in with a chemical, it spreads it out over the leaf so it takes it in better. Well, as far as the cost goes, you, like I said, you use a pint per 100, that's half the rate that you'd use on another competing product. You put it in and you expect it to work, and so far it always has.